Good evening. Dr. Adel Abdel Mahdi, during a meeting with a number of artists and academics, pledged to make the year of 2020 is a project budget, saying that the crisis in Iraq is administrative and not financial. The Foreign Minister Ali Al-Hakim received a phone call from Sigurd Kaag, the Dutch Minister of Trade, confirming the Dutch support for Iraq and the government its effort to reconstruction and development. In a statement received by the Iraqi news agency from the Ministry of Oil, Ghadban discussed during the meeting with the Korean delegation companies the ongoing work of Karbala refinery project. The 45th session of Baghdad International Exhibition will open tomorrow with the participation of 18 countries and 700 companies representing different sectors, noting that the event lasts for 10 days. The UNDP restabilization team in Iraq visit Anbar province on Friday, discussing during the meeting the file of reconstruction and project implemented in the province. That was the most important for today. Keep an eye on us. See you soon.